that swells and gathers up a base. On such a day a pilgrim hid beneath an oak, cowered beneath a threadbare tattered cloak, spurned palfrey or war-tree thing. The abbot of St. Godwin's convent came in Lincoln cloak so fine he drew aside, tussocks be thy couch. The sun was shooting on the ground his shining ray, as the abbot spurred his steed and rode away. Now running o'er the plain the priest was sick. His cloak was gray and yet was clean, not dressed proud in robes of gold, as once again the thunder rolled. From the bat's eye that once turned east, with the poor craver beneath the oak tree.
And my orders say,